Adolfo Dama, the slum, the houses, Mustafa, Kras, Kayaye, there are challenges with running water and toilet facilities for its residents. In the third of our series on Kayaye, Valentina Roberts, a 14-year-old whose story we've been telling this week, goes into a crowded private bathhouse to show us the sanitation crisis they live with.